Results never come out the way I wanted them to, and I usually try them on wavy hair, so I decided to try it on this hair. And the normal flexi rodding that people do, that wasn't working for me, so that's why I did the spirally flexi rodding. This is like my first successful flexi rod set, and I'm just gonna quickly attempt to answer some of the questions that I might get. If you have any questions about this hair at all, or how I made the wig, I'll provide a link in the information bar that you can check out. I made a video that explains everything that you need to know. Please do not ask me anything about this hair until you watch that video, because if you ask anything that's already answered in that video, I will not be answering it. And also, based on the questions that I've gotten in the past, some people might ask, did I use hairspray or setting spray, any kind of spray? I didn't use any of those things. All I used are the products that I showed you at the beginning of the video, and that's it. And the flexi rods, I'm not sure what size the flexi rods are. It's like the standard size that a lot of people use. It's like, think 5/8 inches or something like that. I'm not sure. But one is just longer than the other. That's the difference. They're both basically the same sizes. What I'm wearing, I'm also going to provide the info in the information bar. So please do not ask me about what I'm wearing. Also, I get a lot of questions on the music. The music is usually, the music info is usually in the video or in the information bar. But this time I will be putting it in the information bar. Please make sure to check the information bar. It gets tiring when I have to answer the same questions over and over again. When I tell people to check these places, they get mad at me, and I hate that, okay? So I'm trying to help y'all, help me, help each other, so no one is gonna get mad at anybody, okay? So as you guys know me, I try to provide as much info as much as possible, so please, please, check the info bar and please pay attention to this video. So please do not ask me how the hair is holding up yet. I promised you guys an update, and I want to wear this hair long enough to give you guys an update. So far, I'm still enjoying the hair. No major issues. It's not tangling too bad. It's very good, and the shedding is not bad at all either. It's still the same. So it's been a week that I've been wearing it. I'll give y'all an update maybe a 6 week update, so you guys can get the full blown feel of this hair. And thank you all so much for watching, and I'll talk to you all later. Bye.
Move it. I want you to take over and groove with. Missy said they're gonna lose it. When they hear this sound, they knocks you out pound for pound. I fancy.